people, dressed as they are, come from all over the United States to make deals here in the marketplace of America. Let's make a deal. And now, here's America's top trader, TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to the show. How are you? Good to see you all. How are you? Jockey, huh? I think I bet on the horse. I'm glad you're not here with it. That's one that got away from me. Well, this is Let's Make a Deal, and we have a fantastic opening of the show today because I'm going to give each one of you three people right down there. I'm going to give each one of you... Just relax, relax. Nothing will happen to you, darling. Stop flipping. Stop flipping. That's... Stop quacking. That's nice. Now, so I just about got that web foot there quiet, right? Isn't that marvelous? I got him right down, hushed down, and quickly take the sign away from her. Even the sign has got limp. All right, and now if you'll all stand. Now, how was that, Jay?
Beautiful.
Wasn't it beautiful? I have Connie Driscoll and Jocelyn Bursher, right? And Mary Poster, right? All right. Now, what we are going to do is, I said, I'm going to give you each something. I'm standing on your flipper here. And I'm going to give you each. We have, Jay has 9 bills in his hand, and I'm going to give you the first 3 bills. I'm going to give you the second 3 bills, and I'm going to give you the third 3 bills, okay? It's all cash. Here it is. And in your case, the first bill for you, Connie, is a $5 bill. The second bill of your three, we're going to show you, happens to be another $5 bill. The third one will be shown to you in just a moment. But before we do, I'm going to give you an opportunity to trade away your money for what's behind the curtain that Carol Merrill is now showing us down yonder. So it's your decision. Do you want to go for the third bill, or do you want to go for the curtain and what's back there?
The curtain!
You want the curtain. She has decided to go for the curtain. The third bill in your case, Connie, was a $1,000 bill. $1,000 bill. And this, well, I tell you why I ran. I'm a little allergic to duck-billed platypi.
And she's got a beak there.
That's right, a duck-billed platypi. That's what it is. Connie Driscoll, you trade away $1,010 for the curtain. And what do we got back there for Connie? Connie's got herself a stuffed moose. I'm also allergic to old moth-eaten moose.
The moose.
Yes. You see that moose there? Do you remember seeing it in a motion picture? It's been a fantastic... It's been in 38 movies, they tell me, since 1936. The original was Nelson, Eddie, and Jeanette McDonald.
Oh, yeah?
Remember that great duet?
What did he do?
He did the harmony. You thought, you always thought it was Nelson, Eddie, didn't you?
I certainly did.
No, it was one of the meese. Moose.
How do you say the plural?
What is the plural of moose?
Well, you got one.
And you got another one.
Now you got two.
I see. That's the way you say two mooses, but you only got one.
That's fine. Thank you.
You don't want two?
I'll take two.
I'm sure you would. Well, that's right. Connie, you got yourself zonked there with that moose, but Jocelyn, let's see what happens with you. Because we have 3 bills for you. The first one is a $5 bill, and the second one is a $5 bill, and the third one, do you think it'd be another $1,000 bill, just like we offered Connie a few moments ago? Because in your case, you can trade it for the big box on the display floor that Carol is showing us right now. What do you think?
The box.
You want the box? The third bill in your case was a $50 bill, so Jocelyn chose well. $60 she turns down for the box, and what's inside the box for Jocelyn? She's got two appliances. And here's Jay.
Hey, that's the new Kimball washer and dryer from Sears. Special cycles for knits and permanent press, plus Sears service and dependability. The pair sells for $619.90, and we've added a case of Boratine to whiten, brighten, and deodorize permanent press fabrics. Total value of the deal, $629.38.
And so, you did very well, Gospel. Thank you very much. Now, you two girls can sit down. I'll come to Mary Poster. Mary, the last 3 bills are yours, and we're going to start you off with more money than the other two ladies, because right off the bat, your first bill is a... Is that the first bill?
Sure.
Is a $50 bill?
Yeah.
Well, why don't we show us the next bill, too?
Another one?
Yeah, because the next one over there, that's a $100 bill, and that means you've got $150 so far. Is that right? $150 so far? And we have a third bill. Wait a minute, how many bills have you got? No, I think you did wrong,
did
Jay.
I do wrong?
No, I'll tell you why. You see, there was a 5 and a 5.
Oh, you're right. That was hers. She starts with 100.
I said so.
You're right.
Now show her the next bill because she has more than that.
Makes me nervous.
There, a $500 bill. You see, I knew it was there.
You're right all the time.
So you can always trust me. Even though he was counting out to himself, I knew that there was a $500 bill there. Isn't that nice of me? Do you remember like that? I could have kept it a secret.
Thank you so much.
Wait a minute. Don't thank me yet. That's only two of the bills. There's still another one. Don't you? Are you sure you caught up with me now?
Yeah.
All right, now you can show the third bill.
Okay, take a look. Aha,
uh-huh. You see what he did is he hid it between two pieces of cardboard. When we do that, he gets all confused. So now you know you have $600. Here it is, right here, $600, and the next bill.
Take it.
What? You don't know what I've offered her yet. No, but I'm offering you what's back of those curtains. That's what I'm offering you. Let's open up the curtain. You want to open up the curtain? As your wall covering for your home, Jay?
Well, that's 200 square feet of Z-Brick. Give character and elegance to your walls from the family of Z-Brick products. It sells for $276.60.
All right, and there's something behind that wall, too. So the question is, do you want the $600 and the next bill, or do you want the brick wall and what's behind it? She took the wall. She traded away $500, $600, and I don't think there was much in there, $5, but $605 for a brick wall. And what do we got besides that for Mary Poster? Mary Poster! Mary Poster is going to enjoy a merry, merry time driving in her beautiful new automobile. Jay.
That's the new small wide-track Pontiac Ventura 2 with design integrity. It's tough and expensive to run and built to last. It's Pontiac, always a cut above. And it sells for $2,458. And listen, we've added lots of extras, including air conditioning and others and tax and license. So the deal is worth $3,926.38.
It's all yours, Mary Poster. You made a very courageous decision. I forget what Jay said. He said 3,000 or something, but I do know this much, that the next deal is worth $3,874 to somebody in a minute.
Match game.
Well, I have matched. That's what I said.
Followed by Tattletale.
He's my big, handsome man.
That's what
a perfectly matched pair.
What is there to say?
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Starting tonight at 9 on BUZZR.
Well, you know what I said a few moments ago? I said, I've got a deal. It's going to be worth $3,874. And is there a married couple down there, someone here? All right, all right. What is the name? What?
Winter?
Winter? I just want you to know, sir, that you've got the young lady's hands trussed up. And you can't do that anymore because Women's Lib is with us today. And you can't do that anymore. You can't use your wife like a slave girl anymore. Not anymore. You're released. You're free, Mary Ann Winter. Stand. You're emancipated. And I am going to make a deal with you. And only if you want Bob to join us in this deal will we have him stand up.
Yeah, okay.
Put the rope back on her hands.
I don't need
a rope.
No, I'm just teasing you kids. Now, here. No, you stand up. Okay. Now, here's the deal I have for you. How long have you been married?
8 years.
8 years.
You had to ask her? You didn't know? Did you have a nice honeymoon? Do you remember the honeymoon?
No.
Short one.
Oh, well, we've got a second honeymoon planned for you if you're lucky in this deal. And it's right behind the curtain that Carol is showing us. And here it is. This is the kind of a second honeymoon we have in mind. Jay!
First-class travel arrangement for two. Arranged by Northeast Airlines and Yellowbird Jet. Hostesses in hot pants. Delicious meals cooked on board. Northeast Airlines to the Bahamas. But you're going to be flying to Gay Paris. Yes, while in Paris, you can visit Versailles, frolic at the Folies Bergère, and forget your cares as you stroll down the Champs-Élysées.
All right, now, I have some cash that goes along with that trip, and it's, well, not cash, it's a check right over here for $1,500. You put that together with that little trip budget, and you've got a deal worth $3,874, right?
Right.
Right, good. I suppose you'd like to take that vacation.
Certainly would.
Good, all right. Well, all you have to do now is be good at pricing some items within reasonable limits that were set for you, and if you can do it four times in a row, you're going to be taking a fantastic vacation. Incidentally, take a look at that board. I'm going to ask you to come over here just a little bit so that you can see that board. You see, as it's lit up, it says $3,874, right? Now, we'll turn the lights out on these, and what we're going to ask you to do is light them up. Now, the first item will earn you four. Then the next item will light up the seven. The next item will light up the eight. And the final item will light up the three. And you'll have a vacation worth $3,874. And it'll be bye-bye, right?
Right.
Okay, now just move over a little bit. Incidentally, I should tell you that the way we're doing it is something new on our show, because we're doing it backwards so that every time you light up a number, you'll own that in cash, and you'll be risking that cash up until the final step. Okay? All right. And then, of course, you get the final step. That means the whole vacation. So here we go to try and light up the four, and then you'll be rich. You'll have $4. And you won't even be able to take a bus home with that. Jay describes the item, then you price it.
Oh, this is F&F cough drops that work like cough medicine. Original formula, cherry, lemon, licorice, or menthol eucalyptus.
All right, to light up the four, you price that within 10 cents. Oh, I forgot to say that if I hear anybody call out price up there, I'm going to dispatch Jay with a club.
25.
25 cents, is that within a dime? The cough lozenges are 10, and you don't light up the four. Well, you know what that means. When you don't light up the four, you don't go anymore. It's going to sit down right now and cry. Do I have another married couple right back here? All right, you stand up. Did you know that it's sold within that limit?
Yes.
Then I'm going to give you a chance at that same trip. That's the kind of guy I am, Jay.
Oh, too, nice.
I'm going to give them the first one and go right on to the second one. This is Gerald Seslin and Sandy Seslin, right?
Yes.
Okay, now you saw the way you can be bombed out of that deal.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to give you the four. Now you're going to try and light up the second one, which is a seven, which would then give you a $74. And here is Jay to describe the item.
Here's a package of rice-a-roni. That's the one you saute and simmer to flavor perfection. It's the San Francisco treat.
Price this for me within 25 cents, and we'll see if we can keep those lights lighting up.
29.
29? They had to be within 25 cents. The price is 39, and you are within 10 cents. Take a look at the board. It lights up. Now, at this point, you have $74 in cash. Now, do you want to take the $74, or do you want to try and go for that honeymoon?
Go for the honeymoon.
Of course you are. And the person who yelled no before was wrong, weren't you? Ha, 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 you. Jay?
This is a six-pack. Oh, it's a six-pack of Eskimo pies. It's the no-fuss snack or dessert that's always wanted. It's made to taste better and does.
Without any help from anybody back there, one way or the other, we're going to ask you to price this within 25 cents.
59 cents.
59 cents. The price of the ice cream is 69 cents. Now, I direct your eyes and your attention to the board. The eight lights up, and you now have, if you want, you have $874. Listen to me carefully. You have $874 if you want to quit right now. If you want to try to light up the three, which would give you that whole second honeymoon, just tell me you want to risk it and not take the $874. What do you want to do? Talk it over, Sandy and Gerald. This guy back there is yelling, go home with the money.
Okay, we'll go.
You're going to go all the way. All right. I've heard that line on the show before. We came to a thing. You may go home with something great. All right, so they're risking the $874, not going for the whole vacation. Here comes the fourth and final item, and here is Jay to describe it for us.
It is a 10-pound Wrath hickory smoked ham. Looks as good on the outside as it tastes on the inside. Wrath.
Shh, everybody. Listen. Sandy, Gerald, price this within $1 either way. $1, it's a $2 spread, and you'll light up the three and have yourself a fabulous second honeymoon. And now, can you? Poor Gerald can't take it. How about you, Sandy? Can you take it? Can you give me a price?
I'm gonna make it.
Yeah, I'm going to give you one.
All right.
When?
$8.95.
$8.95, and we hear a lot of groaning back there. I'll tell you the kind of fellow I am. If you don't have any confidence, I'll still slip you a $500 bill, and you can forget about the deal. But if you have confidence, then you go all the way. What is it going to be? What is it going to be, Sandy?
Don't listen to them.
You see, before they had $874, but then after she had to price it, it became a different ballgame.
Yeah.
Now she doesn't know whether she liked the $500.
I'm nervous.
You're nervous. I'm restless.
I'm going to go with it.
All the way. They had to be within $1 to get that second honeymoon. She said $8.95, and the price was $10.75. Then they missed it by $1.80. They had to be within $1. And no, the two spread was high and low, darling. $1, see? That's right. You explain it to her. $1?
$1 either way.
$1 either way. Your husband understood the deal.
I'd give you $2.
Can you imagine what would have happened if they won?
Wow.
Good sports. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, just for that, I'm going to give you something. And here you are. Go out and have dinner on me. Thank you very much. Here, take the ham, too, while you're at it. You don't want dinner in the restaurant, eat it at home. And I'll be back with another deal full of surprises right after this message. First of all, before we go any farther, I would like to make a description of what I'm holding in my hand. And there is a nice picture of it on screen coming right up. There it is. It is Mars Almond Bars. Isn't that nice? Mars Almond Bars. So many almonds, you get an almond in every bite. Chocolate almond bars from Mars. But, you know, that would be marvelous in England, wouldn't it? Would you like it, my dear? No, but you must sit down. You must not jump because you're holding a sharp utensil in your hand that may jab Uncle Monty's eyes out, right? And so, being very aware of that, I ask you to put the utensil down, darling. Good girl, stand up. There we are. There's the candy. Hold it in your hand. Don't open it up. Your name is Mary Lou. How did I know that?
Because it's on me.
That's because it's on you. And your second name is Kubelka, right?
Right.
All right, there you are. So now you have some candy bars. Would you rather trade them away? Maybe there's something inside. You never know. Do you want to trade them away for the box down there on the display floor?
Yes.
Mary Lou, what say you?
All my students are watching me.
Students, are you a teacher?
I'm a teacher at Hollywood High.
At Hollywood High, huh? That's a real fashionable high school.
Candy.
You want to keep the candy? All right, fine. What trade what?
I want to trade.
Now let me see. That's one for the candy and one for the trade. Is this a 2 out of 3 decision? I'm going to accept the next thing you say.
Trade.
Mary Lou. Mary Lou.
Help.
No, you've got to say something, Mary Lou, quickly.
This.
All right. She decided to keep the candy after all. Does it take you that long to make a decision at school, dear? We open it up, and there was a $500. With Mary Lou Kubelka, and I don't know whether she's a teacher at Hollywood High or a cheerleader there. There you are, Teach. Sit down, sweetheart. There you are. Sit down.
I've heard about that high school.
Bob, would you stand up? Would you give me the rolling pin? Because I'm going to use it to belt her with.
Okay.
No. She didn't take the big box. Do you want that or do you want the curtain? Right now, fast decision. Isn't that nice? Bob Smith made his decision so quickly. What's behind the curtain Bob Smith chose? And what do we got for Bob back there? Open up that curtain and show him he has a set of furniture and a color TV and I think a stagehand running across the back.
That's a lazy boy so fast. A reclining sofa that rocks. Each person may select his own reclining comfort. And a pair of lazy boy matching recliner rockers, they're worth $1,062. And while you're relaxing, you can enjoy your favorite TV shows on this General Electric console 25-inch color TV set from the famous Spiegel catalog. Over 50,000 quality items providing value, selection, and savings. Spiegel Chicago 60609. The TV sells for $669.95. The total value of the deal, $1,731.95.
Make yourself a great deal. Now, Jane. Yes, Jane. Yes, stand right up, darling. Stand right up. Jane Marchica. Jane, there's one thing left over. It's a box right down there, and it's yours. Wait a minute. I woke up this morning, I was feeling great. I never thought a day like this would happen to me. Now, you can either keep that box or the little box that Jay just brought down the aisle. You see, I just want to give you a choice. One was left over, and here's a brand newie. What do you want to do? Please tell Uncle Louie. Jane says, I want the little box. What was in the big box that Jane could have had? She turned it down, and there we had two beautiful appliances. A new Ranger refrigerator freezer.
Listen, you could have had from the full line of Whirlpool home appliances, the Connoisseur Electric Range features king-size double oven cooking capacity, self-cleaning master oven and roast sentry control. Retails for $649.95. And there was a matching Whirlpool Connoisseur twin refrigerator freezer with 19 cubic foot capacity and exclusive Ice Magic automatic ice maker. Sells for $559.95. And there was $25 worth of Rich's Coffee Rich, the non-dairy creamer that stays fresh 3 full weeks in your refrigerator. Total value of the deal was $1,234.90.
You can't wait to see what's in here, Jane, and here's what we have for you. You've got yourself a live duck. Not the duck that we had right back over there at the beginning of the show with Connie Driscoll. This is a live one, and he'll make a delicious dinner for you. Thank you for making this deal, all three folks. Hey. Now it's time for the big deal. Hold it. Put the signs down. The big deal is coming up right now worth $9,064. And I'm going to go back to a couple of our traders to see if they want to make one more deal. Hold it. Mary Poster, you have a car. Do you want to trade the car in? No. Bob Smith has the furniture and the color television worth $1,731. Do you want to go for a door? Bob Smith says yes. And Mary Lou Kubelka has $500 in cash. What does the teacher from Hollywood High say? She says yes. We've got our two traders. We'll be back right after this.
Up next, more delightful deals and crazed contestants on Let's Make a Deal. Then match wits with the wittiest Hollywood has to offer. Match game coming up. Stay tuned.
Here we go.
There we are. Now, the big deal is worth $9,064 in cash or merchandise, and it might be behind door number one or door number two or door number three. And I come to Bob Smith, who traded away $1,700 worth of merchandise. And what door do you want, Robert?
Three.
Door number three. And the teacher with $500 takes? Door number one, which we're going to show you right now for your $500. And for you, we have the latest in fashions.
A soft pink suede sport coat with a matching cap. And an elegant gold suede coat with lynx trim from Wilson House of Suede, Beverly Hills. They retail for $620. Then an assortment of skincare products from Mary Kay Cosmetics. Everything a woman needs, Mary Kay Cosmetics. It's worth $100. And if you're doing any traveling, well, we have some new luggage. A six-piece set of Samsonite Fashion Air Ladies luggage with classic styling, sturdy as a treasure chest. Fly Samsonite. The luggage retails for $313. The total value of the ordeal, $1,033.
Thank you very much. Right. Okay. You took door number?
Three.
Door number three. Right. All right. Let's take a look and see what's behind door number three that you traded $1,700 for. We have slacks for you.
Yes. $100 wardrobe. Bob Hager double-knit slacks. They're washable and they're comfortable. They conform for a perfect fit. Hager slacks. That's for him. Now for the whole family, how about a brand new station wagon? You've got it, the Pontiac Le Mans Sports Station Wagon with wide track stance, equipped with radio, white wall tires, and automatic transmission. Pontiac, always a cut above, with tax and license that retails for $4,533.09. Total value of your deal, $4,633.09.
It wasn't even the big deal, because the big deal was behind door number two. And take a look and see what you would have received had you gone for that door. Door number two starts with olives.
Yes, $25 worth of luscious Lindsay olives. Add flavor, texture, and color to green salads, potato and macaroni salads. Lindsay olives. And you could have enjoyed those olives wherever you went in this brand new motorhome. Right, what a beauty is that open road 19-foot motorhome. The ultimate in luxurious mobile living. Easy to drive and to park. Self-contained, it sleeps up to eight with complete galley and bathroom with shower. With tax and license, it sells for $9,039.75. So the total value of the big deal today was $9,064.
There what was the big deal of the day. Thank you, Bob Smith. Congratulations to you. And thank you, Mary Lou Kobelka. And thank you all for watching us here on Let's Make a Deal. Now, before we go any farther, I'm going to make a deal with you. You were left out that row. Now, don't show me. Don't show me. If you got a wedding ring on, you got a wedding ring, I'm going to pay you $50. If you have any other proof of marriage, I'll give you a $200 bonus. So we get $50 for the wedding ring. Let me see the wedding ring, first of all. That's worth $50. There it is. Right now, you show me any other proof of your being married, and your name is Mrs. Juarez. Are you married? You are married. Show me proof somewhere in your purse, and I'm going to give you $200. What? Yeah, sure, there's a million things. They're yelling at her to pull out driver's license. I'll give you $100 for a pencil of any kind. A pencil of any kind, $100. A pencil of any kind. If it has an eraser tip on it, I'll give you $200. That's the way I'm throwing away money. No wallet, no driver's license. Oh, that's too bad, because even your driver's license would have had it. No, I made a deal with you. All right, now, you don't have the pencil over there? All right, let me see. An eyebrow pencil for you is worth $200 if you've got it. She says she's got it. All right, we'll keep waiting for you. We'll keep waiting for you. Right over here, $200 we're looking for. And that's the eyebrow pencil, a pencil of any kind. Here is the eyebrow pencil, $200.
Let's make the deal. This is Stefan Hatos, Monty Hall Productions. Jay Stewart speaking.
Thank you.